all the AFGRAD students. So I'm doing the advanced contemporary piece. I'm looking for about, I think, 12 to 16 dancers. It's going to be an experiment. It's going to be like a very heavy Spanish contemporary piece that's done to Spanish songs with a very flamenco jazz flavor to it. Looking for people with very strong technique background. But that being said, you know, I value performance a lot more. So if you think you're like, oh, I don't have pretty feet or pretty lines, don't worry, let me be the judge of that. It'll be fine. But yeah, performance is key for me. That's what I was thinking. You go to the contemporary audition, obviously, but I also would like to have a lot of guys in this if possible. So I will also be looking for people who, if you're interested, don't look at the choreography, but if you like the songs, and it'd be really nice to have like partnering sections. So all the sort of more elegant movement. Don't worry if you're a guy and you're like, I can't do that shit. Don't worry. I'll give you other stuff. But it'd be really cool if you're interested in how to do it.
Okay.